They won't tell you fairy tales of how girls can be dangerous and still win. They will only tell you stories where girls are sweet and kind and reject all sin. I guess to them it's a terrifying thought. A Red Riding Hood who knew exactly what she was doing when she invited the wildling.